Iraqi lawmakers passed a resolution on Thursday urging cabinet to set a timetable for the withdrawal of foreign troops from the country. Following the rise of Daesh in Iraq in 2014, the U.S. led a so-called coalition made up of 74 countries to purportedly root out terrorists. House Speaker Salim Jabouri's media bureau issued a statement expressing gratitude to all countries which assisted Iraq in its fight against Daesh. However, Parliament demanded the withdrawal of these troops. In December, the Pentagon said Washington has around 5,000 troops in Iraq, but the real number is believed to be much higher.
We're not sure of the number of troops, the American troops in Iraq, and the foreign troops in general. The second problem is that there is no clear legal base for the American troops in Iraq.
Advisor and spokesman of Iraq's premiership, Saad Hadithi, says it is logical for the U.S. to withdraw troops from Iraq now that Daesh has been defeated. It is worth noting that the U.S. is not the only country which has boots on Iraqi soil. In December 2015, tensions between Iraq and Turkey simmered after Ankara dispatched troops east of Iraq's northern city of Mosul. Although Ankara has time and again promised to withdraw its troops, the forces are still present inside Iraq.